Hey, what's up, chicas? How's everybody doing? Welcome back. I hope all of you are doing great today. Happy Friday. So today we're going to be working with this design. So then let's get started with the products. We're going to be using Snuggle from my fall collection. We're also going to be using Harvest, which is a yellow mustard. And it is so beautiful. And last but not least, this is a new cover. I would say like a cover brownie because it's still not up on the website, but it'll soon be up on the website, and it still does not have a name. So if you guys have any suggestions, please leave them in the comments below. So as you guys can see here, I'm going to start off here by applying the nude, and I'm going to be applying it here onto my ring finger. And this nude is going to be going on the ring finger and the middle finger. The index is going to be brown, and then the pinky will be mustard, and also my thumb, okay? So, yeah, you guys, I really don't have anything to say on today's video, you guys. I'm so sorry. I have a lot of things to do today. I know this is a very late upload. I'm so sorry. I was so busy all day. I've been doing orders all week, and I am so thankful, but I am also very tired. And you know, I didn't want to leave you guys without no video tonight, so I just decided to upload this one. And this is also an inspiration from Cheyenne Nails on Instagram. So her design was so beautiful, and I decided to do my own. But like I said, it is an inspiration from hers. And yeah, chicas, honestly, like I said, I don't have anything to tell you. So like the title says, just chill, sit back, relax, and watch the video. This is not really a tutorial. This is more like a design, you know, just an idea for you guys. Whatever you guys like it, leave it. Whatever you guys don't like, take it off. And, you know, just make the design yours. So, yeah, you guys, have a very beautiful and safe weekend. I will catch you here on next week's videos. So, thank you again, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm.